Flight time is 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Here we are in the sun. The beautiful sun that is.
It's a village called Niel. And it's the region called Le Charon. Known for its wine. As most places are in France.
And your mum's pâté.
And my mum's pâté, yeah.
This is gorgeous.
That's now a French staple.
Yay! Look at the swimming pool as well. So much fun. Yes!
And even though I know how very far apart we are, it helps to think we might be wishing on the same bright star.
And when the night wind starts to sing a lonesome lullaby, it helps to think we're sleeping underneath the same big sky.
Amazing!
Beaucoup de choses pour les associations. Donc je te demandais à lui.
Recording. Morning. Amazing. What a person would say. No, they're being recorded.
Where are we going today?
Today, well, we're going to start by taking our little hounds on a nice walk.
Oh yes.
So you can see a bit of the countryside as well, which is going to be really nice.
Yeah.
And then that's after we have our croissants. Because we need croissants. We're in France.
Croissants.
And then we're going to Le Parc d'Aventure, which in English is the Adventure Park.
Oh my gosh.
So we're going to be climbing and swinging and doing other things of that nature.
Like Tarzan.
After which, we're going to come back here and then we're going to go for a lovely fondue at the Cassotte.
I'm so looking forward to this fondue. You get just unlimited steak and fries, so I'm going to have everything until I explode.
Yeah, and also then we bring some food back for the doggies as well.
Yay.
We get a little doggy bag and we bring a whole lot of steak back.
Look at my stick! I got such a big stick! Look at my stick! And
look at my stick. Pick up my stick. Oh!
What
do
you want? It's my stick.
The Adventure Park.
So how was that?
Oh my god, so exciting. So looking forward to doing that zip line.
Oh, here comes.
And here comes Sean. Whoa!
You're like you're riding a wave.
That was so good.
That was so good.
The adrenaline is like boom, boom, boom.
Yeah. So exciting. It's that initial thing though of getting onto it and then going down. That's good. I successfully did the blue, the green and the yellow.
Now, blue, the green and the red. And now Sean and his sister are going to do the black one. And I am staying out of it because I don't think I can do it. Just because of the height. So I'm going to watch them and show them moral support.
Gently, gently, catchy monkey.
Yay! Say hello, guys.
Hello.
Struth! How's it going? My accent is crap!